the source of joy is the appreciation and the joyful about your life and what we call basic goodness, basic innate goodness, meaning everybody has wonderful qualities. The nature of all of us has like love, compassion, wisdom, capability, skills. So you are more than what you think of. Amazing, all of us. To recognize our basic goodness and gratitude, appreciate. And appreciation starts from small things. Just like, I have breath, wonderful. I have life, wonderful. I have eyes, wonderful. So try to appreciate these things from small. So scientists said, if you have 10 qualities, one of them is negative, and 9 of them is positive. Normally, our monkey mind, what I call monkey mind, only look the one negative one and exaggerate. And we don't look the 9 good qualities within us. So the real source of joy is kind of like contentment and the experience of appreciation and recognizing your true nature, recognizing who you are. And that is the joy, that is the wisdom, and that is the meditation too.